Up now we have Big James versus Reece. James is determined to make sure that Reece doesn't go home undefeated, but it looks like Reece is comfortably in the lead. He's speeding through. They're in the tunnels, and Reece has won yet again. Can anybody defeat him? Where's James gone?
James has done exactly what
I think James has died.
Come on.